the hidden power believed to control what will happen in the future.
Fate. That is what the world,
defines as destiny. But I know what destiny means.
It's the plan that God has for our lives,
that He's given us an invitation to walk in. It is more than a predetermined fate.
It is an over-the-top, in sync with God, powerful, fulfilling, possible life.
That He gave us a chance to walk into.
Words are poetic.
Beautiful.
They're beautiful.
They're powerful.
Can change your life in the moment.
But actions are forever.
World-changing.
Wall-tearing. Destiny-affecting.
How do you affect destiny?
How do you affect destiny? It comes through calling out the destinies of others.
Reaching into the depths of their hearts.
Drawing out the God-given potential.
Destiny is not given to me for me.
Oh no, it's given to me for you.
For families.
For cities. For nations.
And for nations.
It is designed for another's life
to be changed.
For businesses to be built.
For ministries to be established. Lives and destinies are created simultaneously.
See, you were built with a purpose
for a purpose. You were formed to be transformed.
Planted to grow. Born to live.
And live you shall.
Destiny is a marathon. It's not a race.
It takes patience,
maturity, guidance and development. If it is to be effective.
Destiny is just not your talent. It's your gift.
It's more than a calling for a season. It's a purpose for a lifetime.
It's more than a calling for a season. It's your purpose for a lifetime. 20 years.
Two decades.
Thousands of lives. Churches impacted. Nations reached. Relationships formed.
That is the impact of affecting destiny. You did not just end up here.
God brought you here.
This is not just a coincidence.
This is intentional.
Your future starts now. What started as a prophecy
has now become a reality.
What started as a meeting has now become an experience. What started as a church
has now become a network.
What started out as a conference has now become a movement.
Welcome to Affecting Destiny.